mom's a boyfriend now? It happened this weekend around the same time as Barbara became a girlfriend. That's the way it works. They come in pairs, boyfriends never concern themselves with matters as trivial as fighting a corporation. All of their brain cells are taken up with thinking of the people with their boyfriends love. It's the same with a girlfriend. Only their brain cells are taken up with making sure the boyfriend is thinking about the girlfriend. No, I'm not jealous. This is not jealousy. It's aggravation. Get this. One date goes well and Barbara, the timid little kid who only worships from afar, gets cocky. And you know what she did? She insulted the wreck. And what did Sam say? Yeah, I know. And Phil and I have been thinking of getting a new one for a long time now. If I was Sam, I would have said, listen, Carrot Top, this is a great car, and if you want it to be driven around in a limo, well, that's too bad. Let me tell you, this is a textbook case of a boyfriend syndrome. Don't be surprised that Sam told Barbara you like Wendy. It's just another symptom of a boyfriend syndrome. If I were you, I wouldn't be saying too much about this. You could be fighting off the effects of this, of the same pretty soon with what Wendy liking you and all. It's bizarre enough for me to believe it. You and Wendy? Sam has got it really bad. I've seen a boyfriend syndrome before, but our man has been hit, is really a victim. If you and Wendy get together, do a favor for me. Retain a bit of the old Simon. It's a strange world. You think you know that guy, and zap, he turns into a boyfriend. Bing, the end.